right here. Sometimes he pulls in. That's okay. See this? Stay tight. Okay? Bicep one, that's good. Bicep one, that's good. See what you mean? Even if you soak it up, she goes like that, that's good. So I just like that. Good. There you go. So once I drop my knee here, this way. This will make it. See? So again, if you're resisting, it's okay. Like right now, you're not really harming them. Yeah. Yeah. So don't resist for now. You're not really harming, right? You're learning the movements. When you actually start sparring these things, you'll find that a lot of these movements really are bluff. You have to really time it. It will happen by accident or incident.